What is up, YouTube? It is your boy, the Psycho, here. My parents are asleep right now, and I couldn't get back to sleep, so I said, screw it, let me record a video on a new game that I found and thought I should play. So this game is called, Last Day on Earth Survival, as you guys could tell from the thing, as the from the video. Let me equip. Let's go with this. Let's see if I got an axe somewhere. No, I don't think I do. Shit. I don't think I do. So we grab this. Quite a bit of rocks, and I grab a. I got this. Alright. Alright, so we're gonna go get some supplies. Also, working on the chopper. If you guys want me to, I can do a different character and all this stuff, and I can start from scratch if you guys want to see that. I already did a bunker raid. Got all geared up and all that stuff. And shit, so yeah. There's a zombie attack every 24 hours, so. I already looted everyone's bases around here. Let's go to this bitch. Enter that bitch. Now, if you guys have any ideas for games that I could play in the future, put them in the comments and I'll see if I can. So, yeah. Holy shit. I'm already about to die and I just got into the game. So I'm gonna get some wood because I kind of need a ass ton of it for what I'm building. I also need a rope and other shit, so. Already got a decent amount of logs. Alright, I'm gonna sneak up on the zombie over here and beat him over the head with a bat. Oh shit. Nigga survived. Fuck, I'll take that rope. You bitch. All right, he saw me. Let's see what we got in this bitch. Don't look like anybody's coming. Okay, I'll take all of that shit. Shit. Looks like there's some berry bushes over here. I'm about to die, so that kind of sucks. Let me go into auto real quick and eat these berries. Give me some health back. Fuck, my hatch broke. Levels of wood. Mixer full here. Oh fuck yeah, we get our rocks back too. Leveled up, we at max health now. Nope, we're running away. He's got armor, so if I try and fight him, I'm gonna die. All right, that should be enough wood for a while, so. In this game, I'm coming to realize something super quickly. What you think is gonna keep you replenished for a while, it ain't gonna keep you replenished for shit, my nigga. Like, legit. I'm getting this bitch. I think I'm level 27 now, actually, so. Maybe should have shown makes sense. Let's take a shower. I'm kind of skeptical about showing you guys all my defenses of my base, though. Just due to the fact that when PvP comes out, you guys can use that against me. So let me take these and this. I think I got enough rope to make one more. So let me put these back. Take a few of these. One more, so that's good. Yeah, shit. Alright, I gotta collect more rope or make something that makes more rope. Actually, use for making. Fuck! 15, are you serious? I just had that too. Level 28. God dang, there's a bunch of lag. Sorry about this lag, guys. I have my base set up, it's gonna be hard for someone to just come in and randomly steal all my fucking shit and easily break down my walls. Go here, oh shit, wall. And yeah. Put these in here. Do that shit. Boom, furniture. got some uncomfortable looking furniture. Oh shit, dude, the lag is in this area right here. What I just got. I'm gonna go out here real quick. I'll put a window here and a door here. I'll show you guys what those are for later. Let me check this real quick. I don't got anything. There you go. Check on my shit. Are blasting music this early in the morning, really? I don't know if you guys could hear them, but they were just blasting music. Equip some of this shit. Yeah, alright, that looks good. This red paint. Shit. Wait, I see you. So it takes more than I expected to be able to paint shit. Any weapons that are good weapons. Crowbar, no, I can't make that because I don't got, and I can't make that either because I don't got those. Because I didn't make this yet. Because I'm fucking retarded. I can make myself a bow though. But fuck, it takes fucking. Oh my god. I can make this. I can make some of these. So. Let me go over here real quick. Make a few of these. About to break, so I'm gonna get rid of it. Boom. There we go. Boom. Come over here, put these bitches in the arm. Put these. And here, shit. Okay, so now I'm gonna put these bitches back in here. Alright. I'm probably gonna make this room right here, chest vault. Just cause. I might end the video here because there's not much else to do. The second episode, I'll make it to where there's a bunch of stuff to do, so. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed. Like, comment, subscribe, and as always, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.